That's the line complete. We're set now. There's the light. And they're racing in the UBet Adelaide Cup, and Exalted Lightning was a little slow with Benzini. Tunes was one of the first to leave the gates, and also Away Well was Double Bluff. It was pressing forward in the early stages. Pretty Punk's up there nice and handy as well. And Poppy Holler was going up towards the front as well with Raindrops on Roses. Olenira was next, then Flying Casino. He's on the outside of Ormito. Then the favourite Fanatic next on the inside. Behind it next then was Poppy Holler with Exalted Lightning. Then Like a Carousel. Double Bluff's got well back in the field with Jim's Journey. Back second last then was Cuban Fighter, and last of all was Benzini up the home straight the first time, and Tunes in front. Olenira going up on its outside to be second. Trapped a little bit deep here was Al Haram around Raindrops on Roses. Pretty Punk the inside was next as they come down to the judge with a round to go, and Lindop in her final cup rides in front at the judge with a round to go. If she's there the next time around, they'll blow the grandstand roof off. Tunes in front, but Al Haram going up to join it now, and in fact it looks like running to the lead. Third as they go out of the straight now was Olenira. Pretty Punk was next. A length and a half further back to Raindrops on Roses. Ormito next on the inside of Flying Casino. Exalted Lightning's on the outside of Fanatic. Next then was Double Bluff from Like a Carousel. Cuban Fighter next from Jim's Journey. Then Poppy Holler and Benzini last of all, and about 15 to 18 lengths off the leader, which as they go up the back is Al Haram. 1,700 metres left to travel in the UBet Adelaide Cup. It led clearly now from Tune second. Nearly five lengths away, Olenira. It's on the outside of Pretty Punk. They're racing third and fourth. Next, Raindrops on Roses. 2.5 to 3 away to Ormito. Flying Casino, it's outside. The favourite Fanatic was next on the inside of Exalted Lightning. Then Double Bluff, Like a Carousel, it's inside. Then Jim's Journey, as they're about to work onto the Park Terrace side of the course. Cuban Fighter was next, and the last pair, Poppy Holler and Benzini. So it's Al Haram in front, one of the stable mates of the favourite Fanatic, leading the way from Tune second. Pretty Punk third, Olenira was fourth. Two further back then to Raindrops on Roses. Ormito, it's inside. Then Flying Casino. Fanatic back on the inside from Exalted Lightning. 2.5 further back to Double Bluff, then Like a Carousel, Cuban Fighter, Jim's Journey, Poppy Holler, and last of all, Benzini. They're back to where they started from, and it's Al Haram leading, nearly joined on the outside by Tunes. Olenira was third. On its inside, Pretty Punk. Next as they travel to the turn, Raindrops on Roses. Ormito the inside. Fanatic. Walker's looking to weave into the clear with it. Exalted Lightning starting to make its run. Flying Casino dropping out. Passed by Double Bluff as they come around the home turn in the UBet Adelaide Cup, and the race is well and truly on now. We're moving up out wide on the track. Olenira with Ormito. They've swept up now and run to the lead with Exalted Lightning, and Fanatic burst through near the inside. So Fanatic led. Ormito gives chase to it though. They're cleared from Olenira. Exalted Lightning, Poppy Holler late. It's Fanatic in front, trying hard the outside. Ormito. Ormito going to Fanatic. Fanatic just in front. Fanatic, what a weekend for Hayes. Fanatic wins the cup for Michael Walker from Ormito. They've beaten Darren Weir in another big one. Getting up to run third, Poppy Holler. So Weir with second and third. Then Double Bluff, Exalted Lightning, Cuban Fighter. Olenira was next. Further back in the field, Al Haram, Raindrops on Roses. Pretty Punk, Benzini, Flying Casino, Jim's Journey. And Tunes pulled up as one of the last.